I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting the others. Went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
I thought I'd lost you. The castle crumbled and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. What are you doing? Time is running short. My pupil, Johann Weyer, said he found a way to take me with him beyond the stars. But I was too afraid to come alone. Seriously.